Still setting up, or are you already at work? Granted, safety comes before speed. But IBEDA hose couplings, which are manufactured in compliance with EN 561 or ISO 7289, and are used in the industry and trades to extend hose lines or to quickly and easily connect welding equipment, happen to be the more economical alternative. IBEDA hose couplings were developed in collaboration with and for the industry. They are very robust and have a long service life. Hose couplings manufactured in accordance with EN 561 and ISO 7289 comprise two joining elements, a coupling pin and a coupling body. The coupling body, placed downstream from the gas source, is equipped with an automatic gas cutoff valve. This prevents the discharge of gas in an uncoupled state. When the coupling pin is coupled into the coupling body, it creates a seal at the top hat gasket. And forms a gas-tight connection before the coupling pin opens the gas shutoff valve in the coupling body and releases the gas flow. This ensures that gas cannot escape during coupling. The top hat sealing in IBEDA couplings seals up a length of 4 millimeters on the coupling pin and thus constitutes a rugged and durable seal. In contrast to the 1,000 coupling cycles stipulated by the standard norm that is in force, IBEDA couplings are more rigorously endurance tested and perform 6,000 coupling cycles. That has been confirmed for us by an additional voluntary test conducted by the Federal Institute for Materials Research and Testing, BAM. The optimized design of the IBEDA hose coupling body ensures gas flow that is as unrestricted as possible. Coupling pins manufactured in accordance with EN 561 must exhibit a minimum surface hardness of 270 HV10 to avoid damage to the seal in the area between the coupling pin and the coupling body. This is achieved with special stainless steel that ensures a wear-resistant surface and highly durable seal. Optionally, coupling pins with integrated gas shutoff valve are also available. The shutoff valve prevents the release of residual gas into the atmosphere, which can escape from the hose line when the coupling pin is disconnected from the coupling body. At the same time, it also prevents the hose line from filling with air, which could be harmful for later processes. Owing to conformance with the standards EN 561 and ISO 7289, IBEDA hose couplings are compatible with standard systems worldwide. The coated coupling pins prevent the mix-up of products for three different gas types: fuel gases, oxygen, and other gases used in welding technology, such as inert gases and compressed air. Moreover, there is a wide range of application options thanks to the many different combination possibilities of coupling bodies and pins. Thus, pressure regulators can be coupled, or hoses can easily be connected or extended. This also makes it possible to easily connect or switch work tools. IBEDA hose couplings are also available as push or pull versions. The construction of the coupling bodies is absolutely identical, but the handling during the coupling and uncoupling varies depending on the wishes of the user. IBEDA gas hose couplings are tested by the Federal Institute for Materials Research and Testing, BAM, and are 100% tested. By means of a helium vacuum leak test procedure that is carried out in both the coupled and uncoupled state at maximum operational pressure, it can be ensured that the connection between the coupling body and the coupling pin, as well as the gas cutoff valve, is gas tight. IBEDA also has the right solution for higher flow rates. Product combinations of safety devices and hose couplings are available as well. So, are you still setting up, or are you already at work?